Prime Minister David Cameron on The Andrew Marr Show, next.
6 months ago, Andrew Lloyd Webber and I were given the honour of writing a special song for the Queen to celebrate her Diamond Jubilee. This is the story of the making of that song.
No pressure.
Gary Barlow on Her Majesty's Service. Tonight at 7:30 on BBC One and BBC One HD.
So, what do you give to the woman who probably has everything she wants as a Diamond Jubilee present? Well, one answer is apparently the official Diamond Jubilee song written by Andrew Lloyd Webber and Gary Barlow, who's also devised a huge concert in front of Buckingham Palace tomorrow night. The song features 200 musicians from all around the Commonwealth, and in just a moment we're going to be hearing from one of them, the Aboriginal singer Gurrumul. But first, here's just a glimpse of him from the video to the Jubilee song. Well, Gurrumul and his friend and accompanist, Michael Honan, are with me now. Good morning. Thank you for coming in. Michael, first of all, tell us about where Gurrumul comes from, because it's not what we might think of as mainland Australia, is it?
No, it's not. It's a picturesque, almost idyllic island, and it's off the north coast of the north of Australia.
Yes. Now, Gurrumul himself doesn't speak English, which is why we're talking to you, but the song, written in his language, refers to the island too, I think, doesn't it?
It does, and it refers to his people. It's like a, if you like, a patriotic song just for his Rrakala people, his clan.
Yeah, and talking of patriotic songs, what's the sort of reputation of the Queen among the Aboriginal people in Australia?
Aboriginal people revere her. She's been around so long. She's on the coin, you know, her head's on the money, if you like, and it's... Yeah. She's revered very highly by Yolngu people.
Now, when we hear the song, we're going to see Gurrumul playing his guitar in a slightly unorthodox way. Explain.
Mm. Well, when Gurrumul was growing up on the island, all of the guitars were strung for right-handers, and there was no left-handed guitars. So he just picked it up, flipped it upside down because he's left-handed, and just taught himself to play like that.
And being blind, didn't know which way it was meant to be played,
yeah,
so just played it
right,
like that. And of course, he's going to be playing later on for the tomorrow, I think, for the Queen at this concert too.
Yeah, we're playing in the song for the Jubilee, the specific song "Sing" that's written, and Gurrumul sings in that song.
Well, let's hear the song now that you're going to be playing.
Thank
Fantastic.
You.
Fantastic. Thank you very much indeed.
Oh,
fantastic.